So yesterday we have completed the exercise 11.14 questions, right? Until 4 questions we have done. Today we will be discussing the 5th question. See, what is the question there? Construct an equilateral triangle and justify. Right? So, for that, listen here. So for that, what first thing what we have to do, take a line with any centimeter. Okay? BC if you take, or AB you can take. Line AB with any centimeter. Here I took just approximately 6 centimeters. This are okay? Done, right? So take the compass and measure this one with the compass. Here exactly on A to B. With the same measurement, we put a pointer on A, draw an arc. Right? First, what we have done? AB we have taken as a 6 centimeters with the same measurement with the compass. Put a pointer on A and measure this one B, A to B, and draw an arc up and from A and from B. So join this is C, right? So now join these two points AB, AC, and AB. Completed, right? If you measure this one also will become 6 centimeters, and this one also will become 6 centimeters. So now we have tried the steps. Steps for construction. Draw a line segment AB of given length. Then second point. In A and B as centers and equal radius to AB, draw arcs to intersect each other at C. Next point is join AC and BC. Then ABC is a required equilateral triangle. Now, justification. How we have to justify? What we have done? AB is equal to BC with the construction only, okay? With the same arc we have constructed, right? Listen here. With the AB, the same measurement, with the same measurement we have drawn one arc, and from B we have drawn one more arc, right? So it will be AB is equal to BC, okay? So AB is equal to BC by construction. The same way, AB is equal to AC. AB is equal to AC. This is also by construction. So therefore, AB is equal to BC is equal to CA. It means if ABC is an equilateral triangle. That's all. Equilateral triangle. Second, what is the first question there? Okay, the first step is AC. BC taking 7 centimeters. Then angle B also, we know how to construct the angle 75 degrees. Yes or no? Yesterday we have done. After construction that, we have to calculate AB plus AC is equal to 13 centimeters we have to do. Okay, start with me, it will be very easy. Okay, so first what we have to do? Draw a line AB. With
BC
with 7 centimeters. Okay, construct angle 75 degrees. How are we going to construct? 90, 60, angle bisector of 60 and 90, you will be getting 75, right? Okay, start. It's a more than half. Clear? So from this point, this is 60. From this point, this is 120. So here it will be 90. Okay? Now join this one with the dotted line. And this one also with dotted lines. Okay. So from this point where it is intersecting on 60 degrees, here take more than half. Okay, draw an arc here. And with the same radius, cut this arc. okay, more than half.
Between 90 and 60.
This is 90 degrees, this is 60 degrees, right? Now it will become a 75 degrees. Okay, now what you have to do is extend this line minimum 15 centimeters. Until 15 centimeters you can extend. Okay, this one you can give a name Y. Okay. Yes, measure from here to here 13 centimeters. 13. Hopefully it will be here. At the point of 13, you can cut this line and write here D. Join C and D. But what they have asked us, AB plus AC is equal to 13 centimeters. But where is the A here? Right? Okay? Now what you have to do is take the compass. More than half. Perpendicular bisector, how can we construct the perpendicular bisector? Take more than half. Draw an arc here. With the same measurement, draw arc this side also. Listen carefully first. Until here we have drawn, right? We have to construct the perpendicular bisector of this DC. We know the constructor perpendicular bisector mean what we have to do exactly. We have to do this line half of part. So from this point, take more than half, draw an arc with this side and draw the with the same, draw an arc here.
Yes, sir.
Okay? At the same radius. Yes, it will come, no problem. With the same radius, put a point on D, cut this off. And here also cut this off. Now, join these two points. The intersection point on BD, there is a line is here intersecting, right? That is A. Now join A and C.
Sir.
Here the point A you got, right? The intersection point on this B and D. With that A and C, you can join. AC is there, right?
Yes, sir.
Now, measure this one. AB plus AC, you will be getting 13 centimeters.
Yes,
steps of construction. Draw a line segment. BC is equal to 7 centimeters. Second point. At point B, construct an angle 75 degrees. Third point. At BD,
BD.
Cut BD is equal to 13 centimeters
from
B1. Next point. Join CD. Draw a perpendicular bisector of CD which intersect BD at A. Next point is join AC. Now, triangle ABC is the required triangle. Okay? Then after that, you can write this one. AB is equal to whatever you got here. BC, AC is equal to how much you got. You added this one, you will be getting 30. Clear?